Hello everybody, and welcome back to Skyrim. Where last left off, we were going right into this mine. Well, not mine, we were going onto the map and just trying to find this location. I'm hoping if I go into this mine, it'll lead me downward, but that's not a guarantee, so... But whatever, let's just do this. That was easy. Oh, a chest. This is in here. I am Magica. A knapsack. Anything else in here? Rocks. Big axe. Level up. Can I level up? Nice. Destruction. Let's augment flames for now. Might as well take one of these in case. I'm gonna save right here before something else goes wrong. What? Nice, but not what I was expecting. I think I have... Yeah, elemental bolt's still on. I need to get healing. Nope. That's not what I wanted. And item, weapon. Since there's a lot of undead, I'll get Dawnbreaker out. Yes, the beacon has chosen its new champion. Oh gosh. Get bow and arrow. No, bow and arrow. Dragon's here. And I haven't tried these out yet. Dragons seem to be the same, a lot similar. Weapons. What's my strongest weapon? Thank you. they come. I'm doing my Pokemon. Fire versus ice. I missed. I'm running out of fire arrows. Potions. What? Weapons. Sword, please. Works. That's new. Oh, wow. We're going rapid fire today. Seek. Aura Whisper. Some weapons away. That was worth a lot of weight. Well, this dragon destroy this village? My guess is so, but I don't know how to do this. I haven't done this in so long. Ooh. Apparel. Well, while everything else is going on, I'm going to get out of here and probably head back to my main base for now. As long as I can fast travel here, I should be able to get. Too high up this mountain. Actually, now that I got it, now that I'm safe enough distance, let's try out my new shout and see if I can use it. Oh, nope, I cannot use it yet. I need more dragon souls. Wolf. I'm just taking a relaxing day, mainly because I'm do I have to go down even further? Yes, most likely. One way to get hurt. Mist watch. was easy. Before I continue, I better save. Mistwatch North Tower.
Stendar's mercy, you aren't one of them. Please, you've got to help me.
What's going on?
It's my wife, Viola. I think she's being held in this tower.
Just tell me what happened.
I'm sorry. You're right. Let me explain. Viola, my wife, left the farm on errands and never came back. It's been months, and I've been searching for her since. I heard a rumor that these bandits were ransoming captives. So I thought she may be here. I managed to sneak past the guards and get this far, but I don't think I can go on. I'm no warrior. Please, can you look for her? Honestly, I have no idea. But I've looked all over, and the kidnappings here started around when she disappeared. So I have to hope.
Very well, I'll look for her.
Thank you. I don't have much, but I can give you some coin for the trouble. One of the guards dropped this key while I hid. I wager it'll come in handy for you. Please hurry. Until you can find out whether Viola is here, there's nothing I care to discuss.
Oops. Miscellaneous.
You can find out.
Oh.
Whether Fiona is here, there's nothing I care to discuss.
Did you hear something?
Must have been nothing. What was this?
That was easy. Items. Potions, oh my gosh. Potion of healing. Oh wow. I could use that. That was a strong spell. Maybe I can use it better. Books. Magic. Destruction. Yeah, how to do this. Locke, this is an expert. Helmet, nothing else. Cooking pot. Oh wait. Better boots. Apparel. Store. Equip. Store. Items, weapons, Dawnbreaker. Items, potions,
Mm-hmm.
not show mercy? Note. Better tell him first. I can't believe I did not notice that.
Find out whether Fiola is here. There's nothing I care to discuss. Until you can find out whether Fiola is here, there's nothing I care to discuss.
Okay, that was not Fiola. Let's feel that I pick up a feel. So miscellaneous. Maybe I can... Yeah, I'm gonna go out here. Let me drop all the dragon bones here for now.
And what are you doing in my tower? Fiola? How do you know that name? Krister? He's here? The fool's my husband. I'm Fiola. Or I was, once. Don't you see? I left that old scab. Came home to Skyrim and found this rabble of bandits. Didn't take much to prove myself and knock them into shape.
What?
Now every free blade from here to Windhelm wants to sign on for a peace.
That's quite
and
a story.
It won't end here. I'd die before I went back. I don't know. I never expected the old bag to follow me so far. Just get rid of him. But don't kill him. I don't hate the man. I just want him to go back to his farm and forget about me. Take my wedding band. Stoon only knows why I kept it this long. He'll recognize it. Tell him whatever you think will convince him to leave. The ring itself is worth a few bits. Keep it as thanks for cutting off the last vestige of an unwanted fate.
I'm just gonna take all our books. She is a bandit leader. I guess she doesn't care that I...
What news? Why isn't Fiola with you? That. I gave it to her on our wedding day. Help me, divines. It's true, isn't it? I'm sorry. Keep the ring. A I cannot bear the weight of them in my heart, and I must make the journey alone now. Thank you for... Thank you.
Port Daxum? Hello.
I'm going to find whoever did this. Oh, it's you. I didn't think you could handle this on your own. Did you get rid of Krister? How did... No, forget it. I don't care to know. I'm free of the little man, and that's what matters. I owe you a debt, and I aim to repay it. We'll see each other again someday. For now, goodbye and thanks.
Well... I hope she... Well, how I handle that is probably going to bite me in the back later. But I think that's enough for today of my mess ups. Next time on Skyrim. I think I'm going to try to get a little better at this. I'm going to look up probably how to do mercy. If it's possible in this game. See you guys then.